I found more copies of Wolverine. This is graphicillusion.com. Here's number 7. Here's 41 second printing. And here's the first printing. Notice the gold on the second printing. Here's number 38. 35. Pristine mint, private. This is for my private selection. Graphic-illusion.com. There's number 34. That was 35, 31, 30, 28, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21. 20, 19, 17 with John Bernhardt, 15, 14, 13, 9, 8, 's one with a line break. All the rest have been perfect mint so far. I have a good box or two of these, and I have 3 to 5, 6 boxes of X-Men. That's a Wolverine one, probably Weapon X. I helped cause this comic come into being. Heroes for Hope number 1, anti-hunger comic from Marvel. I also helped with a DC one. 16 and 19. Then we jump to 103. There's 15, 12, 66 of Wolverine from X-Men. The movie's coming out. Number 63, 47, 58, from Graphic Illusion. 65. There's a Wolverine number 1 world. Wildlife Federation variation. Number 19, another 41 second print. All the rest of these are first printings. Marvel Comics, original first printings from their longest series. That's number 25, or what used to be the longest series. 43, 84, 83 of Wolverine. Yet another number 7 in pristine mint. Get them CGC'd. Wolverine Saga, book 2. Wolverine Gambit. Not mint in this one. Number 4. There's Wolverine 95. And there's Wolverine number 91. 88. 87. 86. 85 with a silver embossed cover. 83 of Wolverine. 78. 77. 76. 21. Number 99. Number 97. 72. 71. From my personal collection, 66, these comics can be yours. I only have one of many of these. A few I have duplicates are 65, 63, 61, 58, 52, 50 with a special cover that's been sliced through his claws. Number 50, double sizer, 47, 46, first print, 45 of Wolverine, 43. And then the very first mini series I do have more copies of. Number 2. And number 3. Number 2. From the long series, there's number 1. And there's Wolverine and Punisher. Number 1 and 2. And 3. And more copies of Punisher 5, 4, and 2, which is exciting. And I finally found the box. And here's Mephisto with X-Men. And thank you for visiting graphicillusion.com. Coming soon to eBay under graphic-illusion. Or visit my website, graphicillusion.com.